here. I'm trying to fix my problem. I can't see. I'm blind as fuck. Wow. That made my eyes water like crazy. Hold on here.
Woo! Wow. That was a fucking... Woo! Yikes.
Hey there. What happened? I just couldn't see. I just could not see. That's all. Hi there. Hello there.
Sorry, one second here. I gotta get the music going too. Gotta get the music going.
Candace, thank you for
rocking the rock theme. Un momento, un momento.
Somebody's logged into the Spotify account. Thank you for the heartbeat. Thank you. Christine, thank you. Thank you very much. It's bright as hell in this room, though. Bright as fuck. Hey, thank you for the roses, Bishop. Thank you. Sunglasses?
Yeah. Could rock the sunglasses. Oh, Kuhn signed in. Nice.
It just doesn't feel right. I also need to plug in my phone. So you know what? We're just gonna relocate all together. We are just gonna relocate all together. Let me get my charger. All right. Wait, what did that say? I feel like you're ill prepared for, yeah. I thought I was more prepared than I actually was, you know? Shocking, I know. Causing a ruckus indeed. Hey, thank you, I appreciate it. Miley, what's going on? Hello there. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. What was I gonna say? I don't know. It'll come back to me. Thank you. Did I eat? Yeah, I had some food earlier. So we're good. Jay Custin, I don't know where he's at right now. He's been out all day. Should be back soon, I think. Maybe. Maybe. It's always unknown. Ma, what's going on? Hello, Ma. All recovered? Yeah. The bell. Yeah, no, I'm feeling good. Feeling good. It's a beautiful day outside too. Beautiful day. The weather is definitely a lot better now than what it was looking like before we got here. Angel. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see where the night takes us, you know? Last night was a good vibe. It was fun. Yeah. We were feeling real good last night. Real good. Stacey, thank you for the cheer you up. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. How did I feel about the end of episode 3? Wait, was episode 3... I'm trying to think of which one episode 3 was, because I watched two of them today. There was that the battle, the long night? The battle? Yeah, that was pretty intense. That was pretty intense. Arya's badass as fuck. She is badass. For coming in like that. Unreal. But it's crazy. Like, a lot of shit is happening real quick here. A lot of shit's happening real quick. Amy, I actually was, yeah. I was shocked. It was, I wasn't expecting that. It was fucking sick, though. It was pretty sweet. And Rachel, I wouldn't say I was really hungover, but I was just kind of like exhausted. You'd be looking clueless. You think I look clueless? All right. Lights on, nobody's home. All right, buddy. I know. It's crazy. What a great show, though. What a great show. Not a thought behind those eyes, yep. Have at her, Haas. Have at her. Did I sleep in today? I did, yeah. I got some good sleep. I did. Jessica, thank you. I appreciate that. We tried to tell you. Like a good nap? Okay, that one you're bang on with. Yeah, I love a good nap. I love a good nap. Who doesn't? You'd be lying if you told me that you don't love a good nap. Because that's a little shit. Hold on here. Waste of time. I'm disappointed if I catch anyone napping. Hey, everybody's entitled to their own opinion, you know? Everybody's entitled to their own opinion. That song, what? Is that an oldie? Any nap doesn't even have to be good, exactly. Exactly. No doubt. No doubt. Not an oldie, just a little while ago one. Okay, got you. I got you. Mary, hello there. Hello, how are you? How are you doing? Open house till 7:30 tonight. Good old open house. Janice, thank you. I appreciate that. Fuck, what should we do for dinner tonight, do you think? I mean, I'm not even really hungry right now, but... Kun just went for sushi, too, so I feel like he's not even hungry. Harvey's pickle poutine? What is that? A pickle poutine? Never had that before. Eve, what's going on? What's going on? Different appetizers. Gretchen, thank you for the baby ghosts. Thank you, thank you. Chicken Alfredo? Ooh, that does sound pretty good. That does sound pretty good. Can't lie. I'd fuck up some chicken Alfredo right now. I need to get some pep in my step here first, though. I need some pep in the step. Mary, thank you for the horror candles. Thank you, thank you. Probably already said. Hey, Kelly, I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. But yeah, last night, that was a fun live. That was a really fun live. We haven't had a vibe like that in a while. We were feeling real good. Liquid IV, oh, I crushed some of that last night and then this morning as well. One at night and one in the morning and you're good to go, usually. Usually. We go along to a puking rally. Yeah, I know, I did have a little puking rally last night. That is true, that is true. But as we all know, I am the king of it, all right? I can puke and rally like no other, all right? Nobody would even have known if I didn't say it, you know? It's pretty quick. Video games, wait, what do you mean? What's because of that? We'd have guessed. Yeah, when I don't say anything and just kind of have that blank look on my face and I walk away, yeah, that's, you know what's happening. But you know what that means? I can take care of myself, you know, when I'm pickled. A valuable skill to have, yeah. Fuck, I guess so. I guess so. The coughs? Yeah, the coughs too, yeah. I can see that. I could see that. The half cough, half dry heave. Chanel with the WGA car, thank you very much. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. That chick that WGA'd us last night just tried to request. Fuck no. Hell no. That fucking, wow. We got a taste of our own medicine last night. Sweet fuck. Sour cream. Wonder Woman, yeah. We got WGA. Justin fell in love, yeah. You lost the connection. Hey, brother, you go out and do what we were doing for that long, for as long as we were doing it, and not try and change up a little something something, all right? Doesn't bother me. Who's gonna stick around is gonna stick around, and I'd rather have the quality over the quantity. Half of those people anyways weren't even in there to watch my live. They were more so in there because I was connected with Will. So, I don't really give a fuck, to be honest with you. No, I know you're not being mean. I'm just saying my point of view. That's just my point of view. The ones that left, that's, you know, that's their choice, you know? But at the same time, I'm not gonna beg for you to stay around, you know? If they're gonna stick around, you're gonna stick around. And we always come back and do a little something, something like this anyways, you know? But we burnt ourselves out. It was a lot. But obviously it doesn't take a genius to know that the numbers have went down. Anybody can notice that. But thank you for pointing it out. Thank you. WGA, baby. That's it. Yeah, exactly. The numbers have gone down for everybody. There is not one single live streamer on the app that has been on there for as long that we've been on that has the same numbers or even close to the same numbers as what they had at that point. You know what I mean? It's just how it goes. Candace, exactly. And TikTok has changed a lot, yeah. 100%. I'll give you my number. Johnny boy. What's up, Johnny boy? How you doing? How you doing today? Here for the ride, that's it. TikTok is way different now than what it was before, for sure. Even the live atmosphere. Everybody always just battles. It's toxic as fuck. Yeah, we can compete still. We WGA them. Exactly. Summer, I appreciate that. Thank you. Christine, what's going on? Hello. It's old battles. Old battles. Why do you shine when you're in van? Hey, I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that. I don't know, it's just a different kind of atmosphere. Different mindset, you just feel different. You just feel different. Feel good, fresh. Hard to describe. But yeah, you definitely get a different kind of vibe when you're out traveling. At least I feel like that. WGATWD, baby, you got it. You got it. We go along. We go along. Plus, Chipotle is nearby. Yeah. Although I do agree, like, the more I've been having the Chipotle, the less it's been, like, it's not hitting the same. You know, it's just, it's good. It's still good, don't get me wrong, but it's just not hitting the sound. They're not hitting the same as when I first started having it. Where's the Looney Coon? Oh, Looney Coon had some business meetings today, then next thing you know, he was at this restaurant having some sushi and was down in his second bottle or his second glass of wine. So I feel like he's gonna show up here feeling pretty good. And who knows, he might even have he went to go meet his buddy too, I'm pretty sure. So his buddy might end up here. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know. I don't know. See my boy? Who are you seeing, Kelly? KK Ma have their Taylor Swift concert in the next few weeks as well. They're pumped for that. And I don't have to drive in that shit show of traffic anymore because they have a new game plan, so I'm happy about that as well. Woo, baby! That would have sucked. I would have done it, but it would have sucked. So they got a new game plan. have to have a couple. Oh, that's why I'm already sipping.
Oh, Christine, this is Melvin Vision, our boy Tom.
Thank you very much, Christine. I appreciate that. Thank you. But yeah, Johnny boy, that's why I'm starting right now. Trust me, after I finish this one here, I'm throwing back a shotgun real quick. Pulling right to the back of the head. Get the juices flowing a bit. Get that pep in the step. Or else I'd be toast when Kuhn got here. I'd be toast. He'd be swinging. Oh, Eminem. Oh shit, nice. That'll be a good concert, I'm sure. That'll be fun. Hey there, hello. Was it choppy there for a second? Jill with the... Oh, thank you very much, Jill. I appreciate that much love. Thank you, a thank you. Yeah, I feel like Eminem would be a good show. He's still... Okay, Jackie, you got it. You got it. The Muzzy Man. Leafs up 4-1. Hallelujah. Fuck. I was going to say, if they lose the first two games of the season, no bueno. No bueno. Who are they playing tonight, though? 2025, we're doing a trip. Johnny, we got to. We got to. We have yet to do a trip. It's more than due. He's gonna be a grandpa, eh? Chino, thank you very much. Candace, thank you for Jolly the Joy Bean. I appreciate that. And Rosie the Rose Bean. Candace! Thank you very much, Candace. Much love. You two and Johnny? Oh, fuck. You'll have to buckle up for that trip. Debbie, thank you for the roses as well. Thank you very much. All the Ewoks back on tonight too. The man, the myth, the legend. That's three nights in a row for him. He's getting back on here. I love it. Dev needs to do it. Oh yeah, Dev. Dev's gonna be a busy, busy man for the next little while though, because Dev just bought a truck. I don't know if we said that in that last live with Dev, but yeah, Dev was confirmed, I believe on Friday, for his truck. So he got it purchased, he's bought it. I'm not sure when exactly he gets it, but, oh, we did tell him? Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty exciting. But he's gonna be a busy man probably for the next little bit, working his ass off. So he had to drop a lot of money as a down payment on that cocksucker. Still out of sync, went out, but still, wait, really? The sound's out? It's out of sync? Is that for everybody? The voice is out of sync? What the fuck?
Thank you.
we good now? Is it better? Is it fixed? Is it fixed now? I hope so. There we go. All right. Yeah. I just closed the app and then opened it again. We're good. We're good. You know what I should probably get from Kuhn? That would probably be good. It's the Wi-Fi password. I've just been using data the whole time. Completely forgot about the Wi-Fi. Completely forgot. It's just about time to shotgun. No, that's the other thing. It's not written down anywhere. That's another recommendation we're gonna leave, is to have like a notepad with a, you know. The two are always loud. We are quite spontaneous, Johnny. You're right. We will have to plan that trip with dates for sure. 100%. We'll do that one differently. Love that sweater. Thank you, Amy. Thank you. The new pickups from yesterday. The new pickups. I love these kind of pants though. I got a wardrobe redo to do this winter. A wardrobe redo. We can keep it secret. Yeah, exactly. We'll just make we'll play it up. Yeah. There you go. Now the secret's out. Francis, hello. Just a few pieces to add, yeah. Yeah. Now let's slow down the beach down with an ocean. Saturday trip down to Baton Rouge. I love the sea streets. Girl, I don't even come close. Oh, buddy, you're going. You're sending it.
Oh, it's a 3-day bender here.
No.
What,
We love it.
What do you got going on?
We're just chilling. I just wanted to say what up, man.
What up? What up?
Oh, you guys got a good Airbnb, eh?
Oh, man. We got a two-story penthouse, and it was their very first booking, so we got an unreal price. We had, like, it was... I think it's 5 days, 4 nights for $1,200.
Damn, and a nice one.
It's unreal, unreal.
5 days?
This is the best found or best Airbnb find you've had.
What time is it for you, 3?
No, I think it's only like 5-something. We're only 3 hours behind.
3 hours, 3 hours. All right, hey, cheers to you. I got one, bro. You're not hanging yet? You're not hungover? Or you just keep drinking so it doesn't even matter?
Oh no, I was pretty beat this morning. Pretty beat. But
gotta keep it going, baby.
That's exactly it. Gotta keep it going. So I'm like, you know what? Rejuicer, Kuhn's out, he had sushi. He texts me, he's like, oh, I'm finishing my second glass of wine. I'm like, all right, so this guy's gonna be pickled when he gets back. So
he's still going?
Oh yeah. Oh, he's still going. So oh,
shit. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you know when I get a nice 2v2, I'm gonna invite you, man.
All right, yeah, that sounds good, bro. We'll be here. We'll be ready.
All right, brother.
All right, we'll see you soon. Fuck, that went right to my head. Right to my fucking head. Few more of those, I'm gonna start doing karaoke here. Fuck. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, 2v2s with the boy. That's gonna be good. That'll be good. Those are always fun. Wait, what, Johnny? What? Just do it before Kuhn gets home. I love how salty he gets about the karaoke night. It's so funny.
Oh, fuck.
Christine, get some rest. I hope you feel better soon. Much love. Enjoy it. Well, yeah, sleep well. Sleep well.
Take that to the grave. It was so funny when he came clean about the one chip too, because I already knew. I'm like, man, when I went over there, because I felt like I had to puke after eating the one chip, I could just see it just sitting there, like, caught, like, obviously, like, I knew he didn't swallow it, but that's why I'm sitting there afterwards. I'm like, yeah, no wonder why you don't have fucking stomach pains, bro, because you didn't put that shit down your esophagus. That was the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. And then Lori has the audacity to send me that gummy bear, which is like 3 or 4 times hotter than that chip, I'm pretty sure. Which, Lori, that's crazy, all right? No way. I was never doing that. It's probably still at home somewhere in that box, and it's never gonna leave that box. I'll keep it as a memory, you know? Yeah, Echo did the gummy bear, I know. But Echo didn't do the one chip, so that was his one experience. I guarantee you, he wouldn't do the one chip. And he didn't even willingly do the bear. I don't even think he willingly did the bear. They tricked him into it, didn't he? Didn't they? Susie, thank you for the hand hearts. About swallowing? That's fucked. Oh, he did the one chip too? Wait, wasn't it with those those twins out of Hamilton as well? I forget their name. Cause they put it in a bowl of Doritos or whatever, and or tortilla chip. I don't even remember what it was. I remember seeing the video though. No, still though, fuck that. I'm not caving. I'm not doing that gummy bear. I don't care. I'm not doing it. Doritos! Erica, hello. I did not find the lights. The northern lights? Okay, this is my theory, okay? Surely, if y'all are seeing them over there in the States, okay? Where you're seeing them, there is no fucking way I don't see them tonight. There's no way. Actually, there is a good chance because I'm in the fucking city. There's no way I'm gonna see them. Fuck! Fuck! That makes me so mad. Why? Oh, they're bright here tonight, yeah. And watch, at home, they're probably bright as fuck. It's every time I leave. Every time I leave, it's like, boop. We saw them downtown this summer. Really? Erica, thank you. I appreciate that. I don't know. I'll cross my fingers and hope for the best, but yeah. Mom messaged me. No, about what? Did she see them? One up on my roof. Yeah, I'll have to look on the balcony tonight when it gets dark. Drive to the mountains one night. We don't have a car though. We don't have a car. And to get a rental car is expensive as fuck. Getting scruffy again. Looking to go into Vegas in December. You want to go to Vegas? I'd be down. Go play some Baccarat. Go play some Baccarat in Vegas in blackjack. Susie, much love. Much love, Susie. Thank you. Thank you. Gracias, amigo. Much love. I couldn't see them either. Fuck. Well, we're 2 beers down. With plenty to go, so here we go.
Pitter patter, let's keep the fuck at her. Johnny's 30th. Wait, Johnny, is it your 30th this year? Candace with the pumpkin. The 50 pumpkins. Thank you, Candace. Thank you, thank you. The big 3-0 for Johnny. Wow. No, we gotta make it good then. We gotta make it good. That's a big one. 3-0? At least I think it's a big one. We gotta do something good for that. We gotta do something good. We'll make that a time. You're turning 30, I'm turning 25. Couple big ones for the kids here. One thing I know for sure I need to do when I get back home though is hit the gym, because holy fuck, I really need to get back into the gym. There's no excuse anymore. There's no golf season, you know? I can't bullshit it anymore. I gotta just go get back into a grind time, baby. Grind time. Adriano, what's going on? Hello. Hello, it will help you sleep better? Yeah, it will, for sure. That, I need to go home, and when I get home, I need to get a new mattress, I think. It's time. It is time. I love my mattress, it's comfy as hell, but like, it's at that point, you know what I mean? It's time for a new one. So, work stress off too? Yeah, exactly, it's a great out. Great outlet for that. Too many miles on. Well, no, because this is the issue. This is the issue with it. It's like one of those pillow top ones. So because of that, you can't actually like flip the mattress when like, you know, you're feeling like you need to. All you can do is just rotate it. So like you just change. So like, yeah, it's just, it's at its point. It's at its point.
Kelly with the Future City, come on! Incredible, Kelly, much love.
Much love, Kelly. Mo, they are, but at the same time, they're so fucking comfy. And thank you for the confetti as well, incredible. Chalks, good morning. Good morning, enjoy your day. Why are you just tagging everybody in the chat? Just out of curiosity. One more, hey Johnny, get him out of here. Get him out of here. Buy a regular one with a pillow top cover. Ooh, there we go. Head mods on it. I love it, I love it. Good shit, Johnny. I feel so jittery right now. Like, I don't know what to do with myself.
Rana with the boxing gloves.
Thank you, Rana. I feel hurt he didn't tag me. It's alright, Beth. It's okay.
It's a great tune, but just not the vibe right now. Green Day, better vibe. Some Sia.
Anytime I hear this song now, I just think of that edit that we built, or that was created for the, our first scheduled battle. That's my first thought. You can't lie though. You look at our all of our like little videos for like our planned battles, whatever. You look at those previews, you can't tell me you look at that and you're not like, oh fuck. You know what I mean? You can't watch those videos and not be like, oh fuck, this team's legit. See how fast you can run up and down those stairs. I'll break my something. I'll break my fucking collarbone. I'll end up like you. Yeah, I don't have the mullet power. I'm not the mullet daddy like you are, bud. Mullet daddy. Oh, that hit different. Rain didn't edit of last night's battle? Wait, which battle? Which one? I feel like we did a couple last night. We're still popular number two as well, which is crazy. Elite. Elite is an understatement. Y'all just fucking, you kick ass and take names and it's fucked. The one with Chris and Gavin? Oh yeah. When we were outside the restaurant. Climbing those stairs. Oh my god. I think we hate losing more than you do. I don't know. I don't know. I fucking hate losing pretty bad. I don't like it. But we win well, we lose well. You know our motto. We win well, we lose well. When we take those L's, we take them and we just keep moving on, you know? But when I lose in golf, oh my god, I'm a fucking rattled. I mean, I'm still, yeah. Nobody likes to lose, you know? If you say you like to lose, you're a bum, all right? Nobody likes to lose. Yeah, my dad does, yeah, no, you're right. You're right, it only bothers me when I lose to my dad. It's just a father-son kind of thing. I told him, and he doesn't believe me. He doesn't believe me. I told him, I'm like, I give you another 2 years. I give you another 2 years until I'm consistently beating your ass into the ground, buddy. And he said, like, fuck. And I said, yeah, I don't know. I challenge accepted, though. That's my goal. 2 years, I'm going to consistently bury him in the fucking ground on the golf course. That's my goal. 2 years. 2 years. 2020, the golf season of 2027. It's my motivation. I just need to figure out my mental case, you know? Because I have the swing, I have the ability to do it. I just need the mental strength to fucking stay in there against inner matches, you know? Because he knows how to get under my skin. He knows how to do it real well. Golf is more of a mental game than, I wouldn't say it's more, but it's equally as mental as it is physical, for sure. For sure. Candace, I took a step in the right direction for sure this year. I did. But I'm still a long ways away from where I need to be like consistent like that. But I'll get there, you know? Oh, you gotta love Pops, absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, Jody, it's understandable. I always said it, it's the one sport that a good shot can turn into a bad shot, like that. Like, and by what I mean by that is, boom, I had a few of these this year, and it's like, it's fucked. You're sitting there, it's like a night, like, even let's just say, personally, this was my experience, right? Sit there on a par five, I'm in a match, right? I need to win this hole to tie it up, and there's only a few holes left to play. boom, hit a beautiful three wood. It's sailing. I land it in my landing zone, so it rolls up and rolls onto the green. You know what I mean? Well, guess what happens? It's going right on target. Boom, everything's looking beautiful. Beautiful ball flight. The distance is there. Everything's there. All of a sudden, boom, fires, takes a fucking bounce, shoots 150 yards left, past hole nine, almost into the pond, and it's all because it hit a fucking sprinkler head. And it's like, get fucked. You know what I mean? Like, what? Like, there's nothing you could do about that. That's the one sport where a good shot will turn into a bad shot solely off of something bullshit like that. It's fucked. It's fucked. But it's also the best sport ever. Like, it's so rewarding when you do, when you have a round where you feel like you put everything together and you're happy with your score, it's so rewarding for all the bullshit you went through to get to that point. So that's what keeps you coming back, really. It's a grind. It's a grind. The outfits. The golf fits. Where is this guy? Where is this guy? Jay Custin. I'm kind of nervous for the state he's going to be in when he gets back.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg.
I'm pretty sure he's with his buddy right now. Johnny Saturday. It's going to be Saturday. I still say the best part is driving the cart. That's fair. That's fair. He's probably getting someone arrested for stealing shawarma. That was so funny. I'm like, what the fuck's going on out here? I am, yep. Candace, I am indeed. You betcha. Good old Thanksgiving dinner. So yummy. Oh fuck, I know. The food coma is gonna be real. Little cousin pulled his ACL. Oof. That is never a good injury to have. I hope he has a good and healthy recovery. ACL and an MCL tear, or I guess he pulled it, but those are not fun injuries. I've never done it, but I know people who have, and my one cousin who tore her MCL, or maybe it was her ACL. That was it for her. She couldn't go back and play soccer anymore. She was done. That was a tear. That was a tear, not a pull. Can't play for 3 weeks. Wagyu? We had Wagyu hot dogs last night, all right? We did. You know, they were good. They were good. But I'm not going to lie to you. Revisiting them, I prefer a golf course hot dog over that hot dog any day now. I would rather fucking devour a hot dog at a golf course because they're just, I don't know what the fuck they do to them, but they're just unbelievable. Like, golf course, wieners hit different, all right? Bills game hot dog, I wish I remembered. I wish I remembered. My tastes have matured, yeah, I guess so. Squad blogs, I'm straight. Yeah. The drinks, but this is the thing, Christine, the drinks were still flowing last night, and even then, like, maybe it was because I branched out and kind of tried something a little new, and it didn't hit, but like, I don't know. Sorry, bud. Manuela, thank you for the team bracelet. Thank you, thank you. I'm curious to see who Echo's gonna bring our way this tonight. He's usually got some beauties. Maybe we won't have Kuhn here to talk shit right off the bat, too. That was so funny. The second the live starts, off the rails, going for the throat. Manuel, have a great night. Have a great night. Sleep well. Also, Ed Sheeran made a little fucking appearance in Game of Thrones 2, that one episode. I was like, what the fuck? Bro's just sitting here chilling. Christina, yeah, I could actually agree to that. Yeah. Somewhat. Sitting on the log, yeah. Chino, have a great drive safe. Eve, right? I was like, whoa, what the fuck? Is that Ed Sheeran? It's wild. Oh, Outer Banks. No way. Okay, that's what I'm watching for the rest. Like, for when I'm going to bed, I'm watching Outer Banks instead. I'm saving my Game of Thrones for... I'm going to save the one episode for the flight home and then the last episode for a watch party when we get back. A lot of people did appearances, but in costume. Oh, really? Asha said it was a B-Day gift for Arya. Oh, that's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. Very nice. OBX. I'm curious to see how this season's gonna play out, to be honest with you. Is it gonna start to feel repetitive, or is it like, are they gonna keep it interesting, you know? I'm starting to get a little hungry. Gigi, hello. Hello, Gigi. Jay Custin, where are you? Snacks? I do have snacks. Like, I could snack. You think it's gonna be good? Manuel, thank you for the roses. And Jenny, thank you for the heartbeat. Their eclipse all over TikTok. Yeah. No, I hate that one. When you're scrolling through TikTok and spoilers start coming out for the show that you're watching, it's like, fuck off, I don't want to see this shit. I don't want to see this. This is definitely a Lori tune, 100%. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Shut the fuck up. Good tune. Here we go. You gotta have to change it. That song makes me sad, if you can tell. Tell us how you really feel. No. It was a love song? Stop, you're gonna make me puke. I'm just joking. It doesn't sound like a love song. It sounds like Buddy's about to jump off a bridge or something. That's the whole vibe that I get when I listen to that song. I'm like, dude, this guy's sad as fuck. Oh, you gotta love love. I love love. I was just joking. Only Christmas music makes me want to puke. I don't know why. It's just a thing for me.
hate it.
That's my unpopular opinion, alright? Let the emo girls be happy. It's just my personal opinion. I'm just not a fan of the Christmas music, but that's not news. Everybody knew that. Amy with the pinch. Thank you very much, Amy. Thank you, thank you. Rana with the massage as well. Much love, Rana and Amy. Wait, do you have kids? Okay, well then it might be different, you know? That'll be different. But like, at this current point in my life, nah. Just ain't it, Chief. But when you have kiddos, everything changes, you know? Your perspective on everything changes. To a metal show? Judas Priest. It makes you happy. There are a few good ones that I don't mind. No, if you start playing Christmas music now, that's a crime, alright? Halloween hasn't even fucking came out. Like, Halloween hasn't even passed. That's a crime. That is actually a crime. It's too early. It's way too early for that. Fuck, what should I do for a Halloween costume this year? What do you think? Jon Snow? Oh, that's actually a great one. That's actually a great one. As Echo. Ogdog, smooth. Smooth with it. Beth, thank you for the baby ghost. Thank you, thank you. And the scene where he came back to life. We'll put a bunch of stab marks in myself. Tarps off. No, this is a good tune too, but it's just too mellow right now.
Leonard Skinner. Oh.
Augie's smooth, and I'm just like, show me. Oh, fuck. And thank you very much. I hope you have a great night as well. Oh, I'm so disappointed in myself I didn't bring a jacket. We were way more prepared when we didn't know what we were walking into weather-wise in Vancouver. And it seems like every single time it just keeps getting slightly, slightly and slightly less prepared. I'm starting to feel good though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm starting to feel good. I gotta lose these cheeks. Laminated spreadsheet on the way with different seasons included. But just a little bit. I just want to lose a little bit of the cheeks, you know? Just a little bit. What's Amy gonna pinch? I look healthy. I'm definitely well fed. I'm definitely a well-fed individual. Shopping for a jacket? Oh, it's That could be a potential thing tomorrow. It could be a possibility. It's fine, yeah. Like, I'm not like, yeah. It's just, yeah, no, it's just, yeah. It's just a personal thing, you know? It's just a personal thing. It's just something I want to do. Say mushy things. Well, I do appreciate it, ladies. I do appreciate it. Where you at? None of it. We're out in none of it right now. Barbara, thank you for the sub. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Much love. Thank you very much. Amy, I appreciate that. I appreciate that. That's what I mean. I just want to do it for me, you know? It'll make me feel better. How does one go about losing the cheeks asking for a friend? I don't know. I'm just going to start. I don't know. I don't know. I'm just gonna start working out again and maybe doing some cardio and see what happens. And then if it works, it works. Keep the DT. Yeah, I'll keep the DT. I'll keep the DT. It's the perfect golfing. It's the perfect golfing DT. You know what I mean? YouTube cheek exercises and see what comes up. No, it's gonna come out with like that mewing shit or whatever it's called, where people just sit there and put like that whatever it is in their jaw and just chew on it all the time, and it like makes you look like a box head. I don't even think that it actually works. I feel like it's just fucked. Sadly, I don't think you can lose one set of cheeks without losing the other. No, because I could, 100%, 100%. I just gotta be squatting at the same time, that's it. Lip liposuction. That's probably not what's gonna come up. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, true. Actually, no, YouTube, you'd be fine. If you Googled that though, yeah, you'd be fine. Apparently Cooner's on his way. Apparently. So we'll see. Fuck, I gotta change this vibe again. Sorry. Josh Ross. Oh, it's a love story. Josh Ross, you know what? I don't know what I was gonna say. We should ask Jon Snow what his cheek workout. That's wild. Sing? Excuse me. Where are my manners? Y'all are wild. Wild. I would love if Justin walked into this right now. Oh, so would I. So would I. We would immediately know what state he's in if he walked in on this song right now. If he just started belting it, we know he's tootled. If he does anything else, he's moderate. Dragon riding, it's sad because now he's got no dragon. Manuela, thank you very much. I appreciate that. I think it's just with like the lighting. I think it just depends on the lighting. No, he'll be back soon. Amy, I know, I was chapped. And then all of a sudden he just left his direwolf too, and like the way the direwolf looked, I'm like, how do you just leave your direwolf like that? I know he's better here, whatever, but like, bro, that's your dog, you know? Wait, hold on, give me... Give me a sec here. Give me a sec. What? And like just the way the wolf sat there and looked at him like, bro, you're leaving me? Like that makes me like, that's fucked. You can't just leave your dog like that. Bring that boy with you. I would have never done that to Parker. I would be like, Parker, you're coming with me, my dog, my guy, you know? You're coming with me. Poor direwolf. Poor direwolf. I was more upset about that than some of the deaths that have occurred during the show. You know what I mean? I was more upset about him leaving that wolf behind than a lot of the deaths in the show. Bullshit. Also that scene where Arya was out there in the woods and all those wolves surrounded her and she thought that the one was her, like, I don't even remember what it was, but like, and then she started crying because the wolf just like looked at her all like kind of like sad like and then turned around and walked away. I was like, man, that shit's fucking sad. Like, damn, fucking warn me when it's gonna be a tearjerker. Nymeria, yeah. That stuff breaks my heart. That stuff hurts. That stuff hurts.
Some tainted love?
I just can't wait to see the... I mean, nobody spoiled the ending for me, but I hope to God that that Queen Sassy, or Sazzy, whatever, however it is you pronounce her name, that bitch has gotta go, alright? Every time she just sits there and she has that look into the camera, I'm like, I wanna, like, oh, you gotta fucking go, lady. See you later. I hope you get, yeah. Fuck her. Evil little fuck. Queen Sassy, or, yeah, Cersei? I don't know how to pronounce her name. I don't. I've watched the show for 8 seasons, I still don't know how to pronounce her name. But she sucks. She sucks. She's an evil fuck. Alright. Sorry, I got a little fired up there for a second. She's just misunderstood. Reyna, that is true. That is true. That is true. Wait, what? Gondry's actor was like, I met her when she was 11? Wait, what? The 10 seasons late, he hooks up. That's fucked. Take a shot. Shotgun! Here we go. Here we go. Excuse me.
Oh, it was a little sweater.
Alright ladies, here we go, pitter patter, let's get the fuck out of here, cheers! Right to the head. That's nothing but pressure. All right, we're good. We're good. We're getting better. We're getting back on our... Yeah. Also, I got you. I got you. Don't worry. I got you. We're shaking off the rust. That's what I was trying to say. What the fuck? It's easier to shotgun twisted. It's easier to do anything with twisted.
Cobwebs, yeah, we're getting the cobwebs off.
We're just getting loose. We're getting loose.
Maybe another. No, it's not a hot tub kind of night. That time would have passed already. Where is Costin? Where is Jay Costin? Maybe he is lost. That's all right. He'll figure it out. He'll figure it out. He doesn't have the fog? No, he does. He does. There's only one here. That was the one that I had. He's got the fog. Surely. I hope he doesn't lose. Yeah, no, that's true. That's true. I guess we'll see.
I guess we will see.
I'm not even gonna lie, earlier today, I was sitting out there on the balcony just trying to catch some fresh air. And I love just being in the city and you just hear all the people in the streets just yelling at each other and all the different shit that goes on. We're too high up to really truly people watch, but like you can still hear and it's fucking awesome. It's awesome. Vancouver is a great place to people watch if you get the chance. Great place. You never know what you're gonna see, ever. Out of his pocket is five inch seams. I don't think he's in shorts today. He was out at business meetings and whatever all day or whatever he was out doing, fucking guy. And so he's probably dressed all fucking classy. Coonish.
Justin Kuhn. Just to clarify, I always forget. Fuck. Prob has business shorts? Probably. Yeah, it's a great tune. Great tune! Agreed. Manuela, thank you for the roses. I appreciate that. Oh, I could fuck with ramen tonight for dinner, maybe. Get a nice spicy bowl of ramen. I don't know. We'll see. Lori, is this your tune that you added? Kelly, thank you for the rose. Thank you. Oh, this is, I would not have guessed this to be a Lori tune, I'm not gonna lie. Kelly's still popping off with the roses, incredible. Thank you very much, Kelly. Thank you. The tappers are tapping tonight as well. 30,000 likes already. Let's go, baby! Nikki, I might have. I had Chipotle and I had pizza today, so... fuck. I'm just a simple man. I don't know what else to say. I'm just a simple man. This song almost got us kicked out of our hotel. In Vegas? Why, were you just blaring it or what? How did it almost get you kicked out? Kelly, much love. Thirty thousand taps, baby. 30,000 likes. 31,000 now. Have it every day, so by the time you get home, you're sick of it. It's already almost at that point. I mean, I'm not sick of it, but like, I probably won't get it again this trip. I say that, but if it's, I don't know. Probably won't get it again this trip. We'll see. Singing it way loud over and over and over and over. Leave Kuhn and get ramen. Get some ramen. Come on, Gino! Come on! Incredible! Bringing us back up to popular number 3 as well. A1 number 29 and daily number 46 with the WGA luxurized yacht. Let's fucking go, Gino. Incredible. Out of nowhere with the yacht. Wow. You finally got the new gifts. Incredible. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. They have Jersey... No, do they actually have... Don't fuck with me. Do they actually have Jersey Mike's in Vancouver? Don't fuck with me here. We are in gaming ranks too, I believe. Yeah. Aren't we? Surely, I thought we were. Oh, you're asking? Well, fuck, the question mark would have been great there. I was all fired up for a couple seconds. I thought you were implying or saying that they did have it. Lori, that's true, yeah. That Chipotle, that was cruel. You were number 3 in gaming ranks when I went to bed this morning. We've got to still be in the gaming ranks, surely. We haven't done enough lives yet to cut us out of it. Now you want punctuation from me? It's my bad. The shuffle on the playlist is feeling a certain type of way tonight. I ate my first Jersey Mike's the other day, the best. So good. Jamming tonight, yeah. Some good tunes. Candace with the magic blast. Let's go, Candace. Incredible. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, that was a deafening clap on that one. But Candace, again, thank you very much. Incredible. Go to YouTube. I watch YouTube. I don't post on YouTube. It's feeling like me. Lydia, thank you. Thank you. Fuck, it gets dark pretty quick, eh? Don, thank you for the horror candles. Beth! Beth with the magic blast as well. Oh, I almost just hit my chair. Beth, incredible. Much love. Incredible. Uh-oh. I'm definitely starting to feel the booze a little bit. I'm starting to feel it. I need food. Beth, you got the new ones too? Oh yeah, surely. You just sent one. Let's go. Leafs 4-2. Fucking, they better hold them off. Amy with the fly love. Amy, come on. Incredible. Come on. Incredible. Oh, Asha says we're still third on gaming. Oh yeah, we are. We are. Amy, much love. That was incredible. The shuttle love. The WGA jet. Ow! Insane. Thanks for the update, Dawasha. Thank you. Christine with the chasing the dream. Thank you, Christine. Much love. Incredible. Let's fucking go. Chasing the dream, baby. Chasing the dream. Ow! I think Coon was pulling my leg. I don't think he's actually on his way back. What a cock. I'm gonna set up a fucking... No, I'm not. I'm just joking. Joy, how you doing? Rena with the Tom's love! Come on, Rena! The ladies are going crazy! Incredible, much love, Rena. Thank you. No, that is true. Coon with Apple Map, or Apple... The Apple Maps and directions, no bueno. Chino with the motorcycle too. Chino! Again, Chino, incredible. Daily number 29, holy smokes. And we're popular number one. We took popular one. Let's go. We're home, baby. We're back. We're so fucking back. We've been running the popular ranks the last couple nights. Running them.
Aerosmith, Walk This Way.
Come on now. Come on. Gretchen with the potato in Paris. Thank you very much, Gretchen. Thank you. Good one. Lydia, have a great shift. I love that potato. The tater. Beth with the future encounter. Come on, Beth, incredible. Amy with the play for you. Strutting that little ukulele. Or that might have been a guitar, I don't know. But anyways, regardless, much love. Thank you. The music is on fire. That's what I'm saying. Like, the shuffle's feeling a certain type of way tonight. It's actually playing the same kind of genre of songs tonight. It's not like a whole kind of vibe change every 3 minutes. It's nice. Candace with the DJ glasses. Thank you, Candace. Thank you, thank you. Columbo had a piano sent to your house this AM. Fuck. I dabble in the piano. Like I said last night, if I were to play any instrument, it would be the piano. Alright? I would love to be able to shred the piano. And you know what? I think I could do it. I got the fingers for it. You know what I mean? Like, I type like a motherfucker. It's just a bigger keyboard. Essentially. Take lessons? I could, honestly. It'd be cool. Like, I'm telling you, piano is that one musical instrument where it would just, like, you can play any song on the piano and it just sounds heavenly. Maybe even throw in a few vocals in there too. Not my vocals, but a few vocals in there too and you're fucking golden. Daphne, hello. Tina, you can play the piano? I feel like Chino's a woman of many talents. I feel like she's like an onion, you know? Like, you just have to constantly peel layers. Like, you just are constantly peeling layers off her, then every one's a new one. You're like, holy fuck, she's got another thing. A concert? Yeah, that'd be sweet. That'd be sweet. Lessons. KK took lessons too. KK was playing the piano for a little bit when she was younger, but she didn't stick with it. She can throw an apple in the air and stab it. She could probably slice it up like it's Fruit Ninja and have it plated all by the time it touches the ground. 007. Did I eat dinner? No, not yet. No, no. This has been my dinner. I've been having a lot of lattes for dinner. Not very healthy of me, I know, but I'm having a great time, so I don't care. That was our trick on our Gulf Shores trip 2022. I can bake cookies. Oh, this song is fucking... I get PTSD from this song from drinking. I need a fresh drink. I'm gonna make Kuhn order Uber Eats tonight, fucker. As soon as he walks in that door, buddy, open up that phone, boy. Come on. No, this song is so traumatic. Words are starting to get hard. I'm getting, this is rough. I'm getting fucked up pretty quickly here. That's not, yeah, shit. We have a bottle of wine and champagne to dabble into as well. I'm gonna start tweaking soon. I'm gonna be a tweaker. No, I'm not. I'd never be a tweaker. But I feel great right now. I feel euphoric as fuck. I think that might be the word. I don't know if that's the right word for it, actually, to be honest with you. Save those for tomorrow? Okay, yeah, we'll save those for tomorrow. Should we do a wine and dine tomorrow? Should we do a wine and dine tomorrow night? Wait, actually, I didn't bring the cookbook. I forgot the cookbook. That's where I fucked up. We've already been live for 90 minutes. That's crazy. That is crazy. That would hurt my fucking brain. What the fuck? So cold it fucking went right to a brain freeze. Oh, Jesus Christ. Brain! Fuck! Hi. It's so cold. It's so cold. All right, there we go. What are the odds of that? What the fuck? Don't start too early. West Coast is still working. Wait, what? What time is it right now? It's only 6:50? Oh my fuck. It's only 6:50. And I'm almost toodled. Oh, tomorrow? Oh, you're talking about tomorrow. You're right. No, I won't start the wine and dine too early. No. No. It'll be like dinner time, you know? 5:00. Five thirty here. I need another beer now. Fuck. Gotcha. It did go down smooth, yeah, it did. Rally time? No, I'm not rallying. No, not yet. I'm not at that level, not yet. I'm gonna change the song real quick, though.
Oh, wait, is this Chris Stapleton? Oh, it is. Put on White Horse. Some Red Hot Chili Peppers. Great tune. Maybe not the vibe right now though. Great tune though. Oh yeah, some Sweet Caroline. Oh baby. Oh baby.
This is a throwback to like prom. This is a throwback to prom.
Best sing-along, best drunk sing-along song ever, maybe. Debatably, it's up there. It's fucking up there though.
Cynthia, you don't like this tune? Am I secretly 50? What? What do you mean by that, Amanda? What do you mean by that? This is a throwback to 1969. Sweet Caroline. It's at every game. Yeah, wait, for Red Sox? This song seems a bit, okay. It's not, it wasn't played at prom. Like, it wasn't a song that was played at prom. It was a song that was played on the way to prom when we were all absolutely obliterated in the limo. And everybody's just fucking absolutely belting it. There is no better vibe than that. You know what I mean? Like, And it's the perfect kind of song for that. It's just perfect. Everybody knows it. It's just, it's got that kind of just, you know what I mean? However, I do need to break the seal though, so I'll be right back. Some Arkells, baby. Come back to the Arkells. I think she figured it out. Definitely a sing-along. Yeah, it is old. It is. Some kind of understanding. Three indecisions. I wish. What could be demanded? Maybe it's the cards. The cards that we... Fuck. Kathy! Hello there, Kathy. I hope you enjoyed your dinner with your friend. I hope you enjoyed it. It's vintage. It's a classic. I need socks. My feet are getting chilly. The Arkells, so good. So good. The drummer, his dad's a member at Bridgewater, golfed with him this year, and I think even the drummer was out there at the one tournament, but I missed that tournament, unfortunately. I would have loved to meet him, because he's a 40-year-old local boy. Yeah, I'm throwing some socks on, feet were getting a bit chilled, you know? Don't sleep in them? Fuck no. I'm not a psychopath. That's crazy. That's crazy talk. Britt! Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thanks for the gift. Gracias, amigo. Gracias. I can't get this thing to stop shaking. Thank you, Britt. It'll be so cold when you get home. Yeah, I know the nipples are gonna cut diamonds, but I'm like, I don't care. Dude, what's a string? Bro! Whatever. please sport me?
What do you mean by that, brother?
Just please sport you. I love your voice in Spanish. Oh, gracias, gracias. Me and my daughter going to Vancouver for T-Swift and got everything but tickets. Hey, we'll have a great time. Ali, I don't know what you mean by that, brother. Get the fuck out of here. What's up, brother? Dude. You're feeling good, aren't you?
No.
Oh, I'm feeling real good, so you gotta catch up.
I went and got some fucking wine. I thought I'd be done at 2. It's fucking gay. Sorry, Eric.
It sounds like you need a drink, bud.
No, that's why I texted you. I was like, dude, it was just...
I can't even see you right now.
Yeah, what's up? What's going on in here? Fucking blackout.
We've just been thriving and vibing, you know, having a good time, shotgunning a few beers, sipping some
ice. Dude, this thing was, this way, we cleaned this place today.
Well, you cleaned this place, I was sleeping. I appreciate the, I appreciate the...
Look at these fucking shirts.
Dude, where'd you get those?
The one meeting
military
we had today.
Military Corps? That's sick.
Yeah.
Dude, I was looking at them, I'm like, bro, where the fuck did you grab these from?
The one meeting we had today.
You're a military man, eh? It's the mustache that's bringing
it
out.
And they put the ticker to buy the stock. It's actually kind of dope.
Did you have good sush, though? At least you were able to go out and enjoy some good sush.
Yeah, it was decent, but thank God I didn't pay for it. Dude, that place was so expensive.
You know what was dog shit? Our fucking Wagyu hot dogs last night.
Didn't even eat them, really. I'm pretty sure there's just full ones in there.
No, there's a full one for you, because you're like, bro, I could use another one. So I'm like, all right, bad. So I ordered you another one, and then I ordered myself a poutine, and then you're like, I'm going to bed. They're like, fuck it, so am I.
Dude, I was so wasted. My alarm clock goes off this morning, and I felt like I didn't even know where I was. I was like,
the best was, man, I hear a knock on my door, head peeks in. Fuck. I gotta go, I'll be back in a bit. I'm like, alright, bro. The next thing I know, it's fucking 3:30 p.m. I'm still sitting there, I'm like, where the fuck is this guy?
I don't have anything tomorrow, but today was a little more hectic than I thought. Wait, did you do dinner yet?
No. I could use one of those, though, if you don't mind. There's nothing. Dude, like candy. Nom 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 nom. Come to papa. Huh? No, that was just a temporary thing. Oh, you have another? Come on, nice. Housekeeping? Tudanasaki faki? Dude, why do these look more intense?
They're not.
Yes, they are. Brother, you need to catch up.
I know, I also need to sleep. I'm sleeping in tomorrow. I don't know the fuck.
Well, you don't have to worry about me for that one.
No.
I have a contest. Who stays in the room the longest?
Yeah, we went to this, like, one of these at this guy's office, and you have, like, sweet guys. We'll talk about it later. And then that was saying, like, you can swing by and stuff. I'm like, honestly, God, I'm still sleeping. Nah, was that like noon?
I was. I was still in bed at noon. I was. I absolutely was. Mr. Alley, what are you going on? What are you saying? What are you saying over here? Are you trying to self-advertise or something? Because you know what that gets you? A block real quick. Adios, muchacho!
What happened?
Fucking hit the road, bud. You think you're gonna get us to whatever sport you? Please pick up. Guy. Newsflash, alright? This is my community.
What fuck is, off. Oh my god, you have 90 these.
Oh, brother, I've been fucking piping them down since 5 a.m. Or 5, no, not 5 a.m. That's fucked.
Bro, 5
p.m. Johnny, morning, don't worry, I got him. He's gone.
This morning I go to, like, make coffee or whatever, and I look at this fork, and I'm like, where the fuck is that from? I don't even know when I drank that.
Dude, I remember that briefly when I went to go up, like when I did that like brief little time up on the patio up there last night. As I was going up, you fucking whipped open this KD pack.
Yeah. Don't even remember that.
That's
not
yeah.
That was the worst last night too. And I'm like, fuck, I could feel that
game. Yeah. Yeah. Kud had another relay. He's like, fuck, I have a fucking meeting in a few hours. We're just sitting there fucked.
That was good. It was just sweet day.
Did you see your buddy? Did he come down?
That's where we went. We met with three. We had three different meetings that we went. And yeah, he's sweet. You came by here. I didn't know if you were still sleeping.
Oh, he came by?
Yeah, I don't know. I tried peeking. I was like, yo, and then I saw your door was closed. So I figured you were sleeping, but I also don't know. You could have been up there. Did you go upstairs at all today?
I did, but not for like that, not for a long time. Like, I don't know how long you guys were here
not
for,
long,
but
not like just.
And it wasn't, it was after 12. Like, I was up here like.
Yeah, I
needed a bad. Tom. Yeah, do you have shorts on right now or no?
No.
No, no. No, because remember, he had business meetings today. There was no shorts.
No, so I wore my Nike track pants.
Yeah, Nike track pants.
No, the one is. That's why I came home.
You were dressed classy last night for the Earl's dinner.
No, dude. I dressed nice for the first one. And then after that, I was like, Johnny, I gotta go fucking change it. I don't like that.
So you know Johnny, like our Johnny, turns 30 this year?
Yeah, he's old as fuck.
Yeah, he's old as fuck. I didn't mean it like that, but yeah, Johnny's getting old.
I meant it like that.
Johnny's getting old, Gramps.
Dude, how about
Amy, you can call him Gramps instead now, not me. Too old for me. Johnny says to fuck off.
If he gives me a fucking
mullet
ride.
You got
dude,
the
my favorite
the
thing
muscles.
Is you always go get a box or like a takeout and then just never eat it.
It's my style, baby. Excuse me.
Are you hungry or are you good for a bit?
Oh, I could eat the ass of a skunk right now. I could eat the ass of a skunk right now, to be honest with you. It's rapidly approaching. Is this the song She Fucking Hates Me?
It's gotta be.
Oh no, it's just She Hates Me. I added the fucking part. Yeah, Johnny wants to do a trip with the boys in December. And I feel like it's... We're more than due for a trip with Johnny. We've never done one with Johnny.
That's good, I don't want to live through 2025 anyway, so I might as well just go out.
We're joining the... Oh,
yeah,
no, that would be... But we have to do it.
We have to do it.
We have to do it. Are we gonna make it back though? Maybe not. Yeah, see it is. She fucking hates me.
Dude, what playlist is this?
The WGA live playlist, baby. She fucking hates me.
Oh man.
Here, I'll change it.
No, I'm not saying it's bad. I just think it's funny.
It's just not the vibe right now.
Yeah, it was a time. Oh, you have your new clothes on.
Yeah, I do. I do.
Dude, that sweat looks really good on you. Like, really good, Jake.
Until I
poke it out. Yeah, maybe you should watch this. What is that, a medium?
It's a girl, actually. No, yeah, it's a medium, yeah. It's a medium.
Dude, that was good.
Thank you.
That was good. That was fun.
It's a breathable. Lori, have a great night. Much love. Sleep well tonight. name is Chipotle McClary.
Chipotle Jacques McClary.
Oui, madame. Oui, oui. Dude, these ones feel less than the fucking bellows.
It's because you're drunk.
Is it because I'm drunk? It might be.
It's definitely.
I feel great. What's Echo Sam? What's Ewok Sam? Oh, look at the timing. Brother.
Let me see if I can get you into a situation. This would be good.
All right, let's do it.
Glad collapses number, I don't think, man.
Man, that timing was absolutely impeccable, though. I was just saying, I'm like, what's Echo doing?
Actually?
Yeah, it was impeccable timing. Hold on here. Do you have two people already in mind, or?
Yeah. I was just with them, bro. I got cooked by myself.
Okay.
Hold on. Go get your boy.
Oh, you guys don't have smoke, bro.
Get Cristiano. Get him in here.
You guys don't have smoke.
Bro. I talk, he drops, bro.
It's how it works. It's a great relationship.
Yeah. Until we warm up a little bit. Get him in here, though. Get him in.
I don't know if he's gonna accept, bro. Bro, I'm just trying to build my win streak, bro. I got a 10, bro. I'm just keep pushing.
All right.
Damn, bro, you guys suck.
You're trash. You know that.
Yeah. This guy just saved himself from embarrassment. He just saved himself from embarrassment.
I know. I'm gonna get. I should have invited you. I forgot, bro. I'm gonna get you in. Get you in one. I don't know who on here is ready for that.
Yeah, Haley, right? Penn streak. That's cute. That's cute.
You guys got a streak?
No, we don't. Not really. No, no. Dude, we got a taste of our own medicine last night. We went in with this girl that was, I don't even know. She was overseas somewhere. I think it was like Philippines. And bro, she just like, it was, she fucking gave us a taste of our own medicine. It was crazy.
Cooked you guys, eh?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
What'd they drop?
So we beat them the first game. It was best 2 out of 3. We beat them the first game. Second game, they dropped about just under 300K on us. And then the third game, they dropped about the same, maybe a little bit more. And we're like, holy fuck. Like,
three games. That's gross, man. Man, what the truck, dude?
Dude, have you ever had like,
Who? Have you played that MB guy that he's always number one?
No, I have not. Wait, like MB? No, I don't even know who that is.
Yeah, I know. Like he looks familiar, but I don't know if I know him. I don't know if I have anyone right now.
There's like
we're not ready for sure. We're not ready. But Lance Stewart and someone else. I don't know. We'll see.
Like there's Edward available. I could shoot him an invite, and if you had some other person,
nah, because he would stick with his own
group.
Yeah. Naya has smoke today. Let's see if she wants it.
All right.
Oh, I don't have to write you. I need to try and get my ass out. She called her people in after the first loss and dropped 250K in the last 5 seconds. Nasty.
Michelle,
hook Alex up with that guy so he can cook him up. I don't know. Have you guys battled yet?
That's the first time I've ever seen that guy ever.
Ooh, claps?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really? Oh, yeah, yeah. You gotta follow these guys, bro. It's good games for you.
Yeah, man. I got, like, even from last night, like, I got Nems and then I got Nicole too. So that.
Yeah.
Should be good.
Hey, I'm gonna let you know. I'm gonna remember this time, and I'm gonna get you in.
Yeah. Well, we're here. We're just chilling. Hold on. QD is super annoying. I feel like I've heard about him before. And Isaac, thank you for the follow. I feel like we've heard about QD before. But you know, anytime that somebody comes into the live saying you don't have smoke, you already know the kind of personality they are. And Buddy saved himself a lot of embarrassment by backing out of that. Because I think he subconsciously knew he was about to get cucked. I think he knew he was about to get cucked, and he's like, like, brother, your win streak isn't affected by 2v2s, man, so it don't matter. Britt! What's up, Britt? Fucker. Hold my beer. Nicole, I've seen Nicole battle quite a few people. Hold on, you know who I want to get in with tonight, though? Just to say hey, we don't even need to battle him. I just want to say hey, because it's been a while. Yeah, they get WGA'd. Yeah, baby. Where's the pug? What's the pug doing? We need Charlie Puglisi in here. Buddy Charlie, exactly. Manuela, thank you for the rose. Thank you for the roses, actually, the roses. My new favorite saying is WGA. Yeah, I love it, it's great. It's just, it flows so well. John Williams. Wait, Johnny boy, is that your backup? Oh yeah, it is. I'm already calling. Okay, it's got it. Yeah, baby!
What's up, man? You caught us just as we got on. How are you?
Hey, we're doing good. We just wanted to say hey, because it's been a while, you know?
Yes,
it's
been a while. Yes, sir. How's everything? How's the past couple of months been?
Dude, it's pretty good. We're out here back on the West Coast in Vancouver right now, so we're living it up, loving it. How have you been?
Dude, I love that you're over there in Vancouver. First off, are the weather's cooling down a little bit over there?
Oh, it's beautiful right now. It's like ideal fall temperature. It's great.
Oh yeah? Yeah, we have a couple of Phoenix crew people that are up in Alaska, and they say like the September, October time is beautiful. I mean, Alaska's a little bit higher up, but
dude, I would love to go to Alaska for a trip though. From everything that I've seen about it, it looks unreal. In Alaska.
Yeah, I think the landscape's unmatched. I don't think you could beat the landscape. Yeah.
No, that's what I'm saying. But man, I have a question. Do you know, okay, dude, with all of the hurricanes, is your grandparents' place okay there?
Yeah. So the place where we went, actually, when we first saw each other, the eye of the storm was about, 40 miles south. Okay. And flooding happened south of the storm, so we were north of the eye, which I think there was minimal flooding, so we were good, but a lot of people weren't good. So sending prayers to everybody, guys over there in Florida. It was crazy, and tornadoes too, not to mention. But
man, yeah. I know I was watching all the videos, man, and I felt like it's just horrible watching everybody going through that kind of stuff. But I like, me and Coon were talking about it. We're like, dude, I wonder how like that place.
I know,
man, because like that was like, it's right there, you know? Like,
and the crazy thing is, literally, dude, you just gotta cross your fingers. You just gotta say,
that's all you can do. Like at the end of the day, like you can only do what you can, and then the rest you just gotta hope. Like it's,
I know, it's scary, but thankfully, you know, it was a little bit more south, and place was all right. But yeah, dude, scary stuff, and it's scary that it could happen at any point. But,
100%, man. 100%. No, I'm glad to hear that, that everything was okay there then. That's good.
Yeah, everything is fine. We gotta do Florida again for sure.
Dude, man, what a time, bro. What a time. Like that couldn't have been any more perfect. Like, oh, we end up linking up on a live. Oh my, you're 2 minutes down the street. What the fuck? Like, what?
I know, and I didn't even know you for that long.
No, not a, like, man, it was literally like you were getting in lives with Will and whatnot. You were doing that, and then it was like, oh, you got to get in a live with, well, on my side, they were like, you got to get in a live with Charlie. And then we'd do, and they're like, oh, he's in Florida too. Like, you got to.
I know.
Like, literally perfect. It was just perfect.
Good times, man. All right. How's the golfing scene over there in Vancouver?
I've actually never golfed out here, to be honest with you.
When did you get out there?
What's that?
When did you get out to Vancouver?
We flew out on Tuesday, so we got in about Tuesday, like, evening.
Oh.
Evening. So we've only been here for about, this is our third night. Yeah, it's our third night, and then we have this Airbnb until Saturday, so.
Oh, nice. So what's, like, what you guys doing, like, any major attractions?
Brother, look at this. Hold on. I know you will appreciate this.
Is it a sunset?
Dude, this is our balcony. This is our balcony, bro.
No way. Wow.
Man, we have it's unreal.
Like, can you see the
ocean? You can't see it right now, really, because it's dark, but obviously you got... Yeah, you got the oceans out over there, like out past over here. You got the mountains.
Wow.
More mountains out over there.
Wow.
Man, it's just like unreal.
That is unreal. Our that's an awesome like, the balcony. Place,
Kuhn. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Kuhn hit it off for this one. It's unreal.
But, yeah, you got to run some live streams out there during the day. Did you already do that?
Oh yeah, we did some out there yesterday for a good little time. And but dude, the only thing is though is like the problem with being live out there is the sun, because the lighting is always so like you can never get the true appreciation for that backdrop.
I know, unless it's like sunset ish. It's gotta be like, you know, 6 o'clock.
Exactly.
Wow, man.
Yeah, it's been a great time so far. We're enjoying it. We're having a good time, so.
Yeah, that's awesome. I'm happy for you. It looks so nice there. It really does. It's beautiful. Good times. What other plans you got there? What do you guys
like
doing?
Like you said, we just kind of wanted to just get away for a little bit and do a trip because it's been a while. So we're like, we're due. We knew Vancouver. We've been here a bunch of times, so it's familiar.
Uh-huh.
And we just love it here, so we're like, you know what, like, let's just go back.
I love it.
So that's what we did.
Very
just,
cool.
See how it goes from there.
Awesome. Very, very nice. What do you got planned for tonight?
I don't even know, man. We've just been riding it out, seeing where the night takes us, you know?
Very, very nice. Yeah, we just got on live stream right now, and we'll probably be on for a couple hours, a little past midnight here, because it's already 10:20. So,
right on. Hey, if you're looking for some 2v2 action later, me and Echo were looking earlier. So, if you find yourself a partner or whatnot,
that's good, because we're not going to be on Echo's team, because you know we got to show, you know, that we're the Phoenix crew, and he is second place. We got to show he's second place for a reason.
I love it. But yeah, man, if you're looking, whatever you're. If you're, because I know you just got on, but you know where to find us later tonight. We'll be on for a while. So if you want to hop back in and run one or whatever.
Yes, well, sir. And buddy, I'll say it's good to connect back with you. Always good.